is the particles in Blender. I think it's about 25,000 particles, believe it or not. And this is that edited in Hitfilm 4 Pro. There's some errors, but this is just the first time doing this. And it saves lots of time with fluid simulations and things like that.